A lot of you may be spending time today daydreaming about what you would do if you won the huge Mega Millions jackpot that's up for grabs tonight. Eyewitness News reporter Jason Knowles is live at the 7-Eleven in the Loop where people are getting their tickets. Good morning, Jason.
Hi, Karen. It is a holiday jackpot that anybody would want. The Mega Millions is up to $586 million and counting. We've talked to a couple people here at the 7-Eleven on Wacker in Wabash. People are already buying tickets this morning. Right now, we are going to talk to the Illinois Lottery Director, Michael Jones. So let's talk about the jackpot. It is $586 million and counting. Could reach $600 million by tonight. Tell me about how popular this is, how many people are buying tickets.
Well, I mean, this is a consortium of every lottery state in the United States, over 44 states, so hundreds of millions of people are out this morning, I think, buying tickets. And if they buy tickets, that means that the jackpot could indeed increase by the drawing tonight.
And nobody has won since October, partially because of the structure change. So tell me a little bit about that structure change with the lottery and how, why it's maybe better for some people, even though the odds have increased.
Well, I mean, it's always a function of odds and the field of numbers that you're picking from. Now there's 259 million different numbers. The Mega Millions Committee of the states increased the total number of numbers in the initial draw and decreased the number of balls in the mega ball draw to do a couple things, allow grand prizes to grow to this level and also to reward people who win smaller prizes, like if you get five numbers now, you win $1 million rather than $250,000. But I would imagine that most people out there buying tickets want to win these $565 million, not the $1 million.
That's right. So let's talk really quickly about odds. You have a better chance of becoming the president of the United States. Yeah. But talk about these odds.
Well, odds are a key part of lotteries, why people think it's a benign form of gambling, because you can't win by playing a lot. You don't increase your odds of winning by playing a lot. And, of course, it takes a lot of work to become president of the United States. It only takes a visit to a 7-Eleven store like this and a dollar to have a chance at winning this enormous grand prize.
And your chances are the same whether you spend $1 or $1,000. That's interesting.
Well, they change, but not appreciably. I mean, whether you buy 10,000 tickets or one ticket, when you have 259 million possibilities. So it's merely a matter of luck. And I guess I would ask you and your cameraman and the people back in the studio, are you feeling lucky today? Because today is the day to use your luck.
All right, Michael Jones, thank you so much for joining us. I am feeling lucky today. I think I'm going to grab a ticket. Interesting note, Ben and Karen, if nobody wins by Christmas Eve, that jackpot could reach $1 billion. So wouldn't that be nice under the tree? We're live at the 7-Eleven on Wabash and Wacker. Jason Knowles, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
That's just, I can't even picture that. That would be incredible.
I'm sure it wouldn't fit under the tree. Jason, thank you very much.